Hey, 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 how's it going, everybody? Oh, wait. You guys are the first show of the day, sixth show of the weekend. We're here to party this morning. I'm going to ask you one more time. How is it going?
There we go.
There it is. Welcome. Okay, there it is. Welcome to the 2021 Winter Music Showcase Sounds of the Season. We are so excited that you are here today. We have had an incredible weekend so far. Over 100 performances yesterday, and we are ready to just keep this party going today with you guys. I know y'all have been working so incredibly hard for this moment. Now is your time to shine. We are here to celebrate you. Today is all about you, musicians. You hear that? It's all about you, and we cannot wait for you to come up on stage and do what you do best. My name is Emily, and I'm the music program director here at Roots Academy.
I'm Cara, and I'm the first impression specialist here.
Yes, and we just have a couple of housekeeping things for you before we get the show on the road today.
Absolutely. So first thing, guys, we are streaming live on rootsacademy.com/live. So if you have family members who couldn't make it today, tell them to tune in online, join our Facebook watch party, and cheer on their students from home.
And while you have your phones out telling all your friends and family about the show, go ahead and put them on vibrate, but keep them out. Take tons of pictures, tons of videos. Tag us on social media at Roots Academy. You can use the hashtag Sounds of the Season. We would love to like your pictures and share those on our page too.
Awesome. And then, okay, so I want to talk to the students real quick. When you guys checked in, you all got lanyards with numbers on it. Super, super important. Please don't lose those. During the show, your names will come up on the screens on either side of the stage, and it'll say your number and your name on it. When you see your name and number, it's time to go stage left. Come say hi to me. Give me your number tag, and we'll get you set up to go on stage. So we'll see you over there. We'll send you up on stage. You're going to perform, knock our socks off, go back off stage, and then we'll send you back to sit with your families for the rest of the show. Does that make sense? Can I get some nods, thumbs up? Perfect.
Perfect. So hang out with us the whole time. We have a great show for you today. If at any point you do need to get up and exit the room during the performance, please do that in between. It can be distracting for performers up here on stage when the doors open and close. So yeah, but hang out the whole time. We have an after party that is going to be right across the hall when the show wraps up. We're going to take a big group picture. And in the after party, we have a red carpet. We have swag bags. And we've got pandas. I know. So in your swag bag, you might find $5 Roots Bucks in there. So that can be applied to any of our merch. We have a new line that actually just dropped yesterday that's here for you guys. Y'all get first dibs. So hang out with us the whole time. Enjoy the show. Let's cheer loud, sing along, clap along, and let's just have some fun today. I mean, we got disco balls, so we can't not have a party, right? All right. Well, with no further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the musicians of Roots Academy. Let's give it up for them.
Hello, my name is Victoria Stevens, and I'm one of the mentors here at Roots Academy. I'm a voice mentor, and I have the pleasure of introducing Atlee Phillips. Atlee has been taking at Roots for about 4 years now, but I've gotten the pleasure of starting to work with her about 6 months ago, and our lessons are always so much fun, so full of energy. She's always drawing me fun pictures on the board or showing me her awesome artwork that she's been working on, but she also works so hard on all of her music, and always has really creative, fun ideas, as you're gonna see in her performance today. She always wants to entertain, so enjoy Atlee Phillips singing When I'm Older.
This will all make sense when I am older. paranormal events. I'll have all the answers when I'm older, like why we're in this dark enchanted woods. I know in a couple years these will seem like childish fears, so I know this isn't bad, it's good. Excuse me. Growing up. With a creepy, creepy face. See, that all makes sense when I am older. So there's no need to be terrified or tense. I'll just dream about a time when I'm in my age of prime. When you're older, absolutely everything makes sense. This is fine.
Hello, my name is Crystal. I teach piano, songwriting, and band here. Next up is Priyansh. It's been so fun to teach Priyansh over the last couple of years and to see how he's grown musically and started taking initiative for what he's learning and bring in songs that he's excited about. And he loves scales all of a sudden. Like, what happened? I don't know what's up with that. But now we have, like, scale competitions. So give it up for Priyansh and Carol of the Bells.
All right, hello. My name is Chasley, and I'm a violin mentor here. And this is Scarlett. Scarlett is a student of mine who enjoys everything challenging, whether it's a new skill in violin lessons, or a spooky podcast that she tells me about in lessons, or a new language that she's always working to learn. She always has something new to tell me about. Scarlett has been bravely working hard this year, and she will be performing Suzuki's Twinkle Twinkle Little Star theme and variations.
Thank you. Hello there, I am Miss Liv, and I teach vocal and piano here at Roots. And I'm so excited to announce my student, Lulu, here. She often likes to ask me if she is my craziest student, and I can proudly say yes in all the best ways possible. Today is actually her first showcase singing. However, she has participated in some dance shows here at Roots as well. So I'm just so excited to see her sing this song because she has worked so hard on this. So I'm proud to announce her singing Last Christmas, the Taylor Swift version.
Good afternoon, folks. My name's Rebecca. I am a piano, guitar, and voice mentor here at Roots. I don't know why that took me so long to think of, but here we are. Today, I have the pleasure of announcing my student, Noah. We've been working together since the summer semester, and what I love about our lessons together is that we have a ton of fun. We're always joking around, we're always laughing, playing games to keep us on track. He likes to use my Expo markers as basketballs and shoot them back into their holder, and one time he made it, and it was very epic. It was awesome. But the other thing that's great about Noah is that as soon as we sit down, after, you know, we're having fun, laughing and stuff, I'll be like, okay, play your D scale. 1, 2, 3, boom, he nails it, plays it perfectly. So he's a really hard worker as well. And today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna be playing a Beethoven song, classic, Ode to Joy, but we're gonna put a rock spin on it. So without further ado, here is Noah.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kevin. I teach guitar here at Roots, and I'm super excited to introduce my first student of the day. I've been working with Amaya for a long time and watched her grow as a musician and a person, and she's one of those where I really look forward to her lesson every week. I was thinking about this as we were, you know, tuning Amaya up today, and I don't think we have enough showcase time to really show everything Amaya is capable of doing on the guitar these days. She's learned a ton of chords. She's a great reader, a great overall musician, and she started to earn the privilege to pick her songs a lot of the time in our lessons now. So she's going to be playing and singing Blank Space by Taylor Swift, and I'll be accompanying her. So everyone give it up for Amaya.
Take this way. your time, Millie, cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
Next up is Colton Osborne. Colton has this quiet intensity to him that makes him so focused in lessons and just makes consistent progress every week. It's so fun to see him just like run through these books so quickly. He's going to be performing Little Drummer Boy. Give it up for Colton.
And now I have the pleasure of introducing Rylan. I have gotten to teach Rylan for over 2 years now, and we always have so much fun in our lessons. She teaches me something every week. She comes in and she's like, we have a lesson to learn today. Here is your lesson. And it's normally some like philosophical thing that she writes on the board to represent my whole life. It's very profound. I very much enjoy it. And she's always so full of energy. And what I love is that when I give her a correction, she's like, okay, I got it. And then I'm like, do you got it? Are you sure? She's like, I got it. And then she goes home and she comes back and it's perfect. And she's such a hard worker. She just likes working independently. And so as I've learned that about her, it's been really, really fun to watch her grow and watch her turn into the amazing singer she is today. So please enjoy Rylan singing Roar.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I served for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already pushing off the dust. I hear my voice, I hear that sound. Like down are gonna shake the ground. Held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter dancing through the fire. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than the lion. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar, roar, roar. You're gonna hear me roar.
Now floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee, I earned my stripes. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up, already pushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up, get ready cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter dancing through the fire. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than the lion. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar, 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 roar.
Up next, I have the pleasure of introducing my student, Marin. We've been working together for about a year now. And the thing that amazes me about Marin is that every time she sits down with a new piece, her sight reading is at such a high level, she just picks it up like so fast. And it really impresses me, honestly. Like sometimes I'm like, is she better at sight reading than me? This is crazy. But she is always showing me new tunes that she's learned from YouTube and keeping me on my toes because she's just learning stuff so quick. And it's really fun, honestly, to work with her. So today she's going to be performing Santa Claus is Coming to Town. So please give it up for Marin.
Hello again, everybody. I'm pumped to introduce my next student. This is Aaron Graves here. Aaron is another one I really look forward to every week, and I'm really proud. In the last month, I feel like we've unlocked a hidden talent in Aaron. He came to me as a guitar student, and we were kind of trading ideas on what rock songs to learn, and I discovered in one lesson that he could really sing, and he's a talented person. So We're going to be doing Walk by the Foo Fighters today, and he's going to be playing electric and singing, and I'm really excited to see how much Aaron has grown just in the last month of doing this song. So everybody give a big hand to Aaron Graves playing Walk.
Yeah, I like that.
Thank you.
All right. Hello again. This is Anna Lucia, and she is a student of James Matthews, but I'm introducing her as James couldn't be here today. Anna Lucia is in seventh grade, and she enjoys being in theater and piano. The Outsiders is one of her favorite book series, and she will be playing All Through the Night, a traditional Welsh air. All right, as I get setting up, this is Vivian. She's a student of mine who is determined and bold in everything she does, and she always keeps me on my toes. Last time she performed in showcase, she did a plucking piece with a friend, and this time she's doing a piece by herself with the bow, and she'll be performing Ode to Joy by Beethoven.
Hello, I am back again with my student Caitlin here. She is singing Last Christmas. It's a totally different, really cool rendition. It's the Glee version, so I'm excited for you all to hear that. What I love about Caitlin is she's a very deep thinker, and she always wants to know the meaning of the song she is singing. And I really think that's the difference between just a singer who sings songs and an artist. So I just really appreciate that she asks those questions and likes to have that deeper meaning in the song when she sings. So without further ado, Caitlin.
Folks, up next is my student Amelia. Amelia and I have been working together since only August, so she's been playing for not very long now, and she picks things up super quick. This is her first showcase. I'm super proud of her for getting up here and being so brave. We've been working a lot on playing melodies and individual notes. So you're going to hear that displayed today when she plays Jingle Bells. So give it up for Amelia.
Hello there. So now we have my student Evelyn on the piano today. Evelyn and I have been working together for a couple years now, so we've gotten to know each other pretty well. We always laugh a lot in the classroom. She always likes to draw me little pictures on her whiteboard at the end, and we've just gone through so many songs together. I am going to be sitting next to her, but I'm not playing. It's all her today. I'm just the official page turner. So without further ado, Let It Go from Frozen.
Hello again. I am proud to introduce Everett, my next student. Everett is super smart, and I'm so impressed he's gotten this piece so technically proficient with all the other things that he does in his life. Everett came to me preparing for this showcase and also preparing for Mid-States in his school band. He plays a bunch of different instruments. He can build anything under the sun. So I, in addition to liking playing with Everett every week, I just enjoy talking to him and learning from him about his wealth of knowledge on so many things. So everybody give it up for Everett playing Carol of the Bells.
Hello, my name is Marta. I am one of the voice mentors here at Roots, and I have the pleasure of teaching Ava every week. She is an incredibly hard worker and so focused, and she's been working very hard on Where Are You Christmas? So I hope that you guys enjoy listening to it as much as we enjoyed working on it. Here she is.
I'm
folks. Up next, I have the pleasure of introducing my student, Charlotte. Charlotte is very creative. Today, she's going to be playing a piece that she wrote all by herself. We've been working on different scales together, so this song is based off of something called the pentatonic scale, which is just a specific amount of notes. So she doesn't have all of the notes at her disposal, and so it's been really cool to see like the different rhythms and patterns that she's come up with just a few notes. So without further ado, here is Charlotte performing her original song, Waterfall.
I now have the honor of getting to introduce Adele for her very first showcase. I have been teaching Adele for 3 years now, and she is absolutely one of my favorite students to see walk through the door. She is always so kind, and we just sit and chat about just whatever's going on that day, what we're going to eat for dinner, what's going on in our lives, and it's just really nice just to get to connect with her each week. But one of the things that I love about Adele is just how flippin' smart she is. We have been working on so much music theory over the past few years. She can identify intervals by ear. She can sight read. We've been working on harmonies this year. And she's such a hard worker and shows up every week prepared and ready to go. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy Adele singing Put Your Records On by Corinne Bailey Ray.
stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go.
Next, I've got the pleasure of introducing y'all to my student, Ami. When I think of Ami, the thing that comes to mind is just diligence. She is always practicing extremely hard. She comes in, she knows what she's gotta do. She keeps on task in her lessons. And we always get through so much stuff. Like, it amazes me like how much we can do in 30 minutes. It's to the point where sometimes she's like, I'm going off on a tangent of like, this is how the music should feel and blah, 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 blah. And she's like, we gotta do the scale and we gotta do this. And I'm like, oh my gosh, you're right, let's do this. But she's been working extremely hard on this piece, Days in the Sun. So without further ado, please give it up for Ami.
Thank you. Everybody, my name is Michael Miller, and I am a guitar mentor here at Roots, and I have the privilege of introducing Mr. Bennett Lovett. I love our lessons with Bennett because he's such a cool kid. He's so chill, and he just absorbs everything, and I'm really excited because he's really diligent with his playing. But with this song, he decided to create his own guitar solo at the end of the song, and blew me away because I was like, I want you to write something. He's like, okay, got it. And then when we came in, I was thinking, okay, we're going to switch things around. But it was perfect. So I was like, whoa, he's a writer as well, as a really great guitar player. So I'm really excited. Mr. Bennett Lovett.
Shine for you. The makes it easier.
Hello, I'm back, this time with Gabrielle. We have been working on Speechless, and it's been so much fun. This is such a powerful song, and Gabrielle really shows off her range when she sings it. She comes in giving 110%, and she's so positive all the time, so it's just a joy to be in the room with her. So I really hope you guys enjoy all of her hard work on Speechless.
A wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to grumble whenever they try. In your place, better seen and not heard. Now that story is ending. 'Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on and try. Try to shut me and cut me down. I won't be silent. You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you. Let this
All right, everybody. As we wrap up the showcase, we are introducing one of our many bands here at Roots via the onstage program. This particular group has been together for a while now, and they are awesome and so much fun to work with. We have bands at all levels, and especially some of the original members here kind of started from scratch playing with a band for the first time. And it's amazing for me to see how they've grown as musicians. Even socially, it's great to just see how they start to communicate musically and play off of each other and everything. So we'll be closing out this showcase with a song that we've been working on, and I'm going to turn it over to Evie here to introduce the members of the band.
Okay, so we're Neon. I'm Evie, and I'm the lead vocalist. This is Bennett, and he's the lead guitarist. This is Maddox, and he's the bassist and pianist. This is Ezra, and he's the drummer. And this is Kevin, and he is our mentor and other electric guitar player.
Alright guys, let's hear it one more time. Was that a good show or what? Thank you all so, so much for coming out today. Again, thank you for being a part of our 2021 Winter Music Showcase Sounds of the Season. This is actually our ninth year doing this thing. So it really has become a sound of the season here at Roots. So thank you all for being a part of it this weekend. Just a few closing thoughts, and we will let you guys go to the after party.
First, we want to give a huge thank you to all of our mentors today. If we have any mentors in the room, could you guys stand up? Let's give a round of applause to them. We are so grateful for all you put into these students, y'all.
Also want to give a big, huge shout out to our Showcase production team this weekend. It takes a village to make this thing happen. So big shout out to John on sound, Kyle on lights, Jamie on live stream. Thanks, Kyle. Our stage crew over here, we got Dennis, Josh, Dave, Kevin, and a whole group of other people that make this happen. So give a big round of applause to our Showcase team.
And last but certainly not least, students, let's give a huge round of applause for all of our parents. We are so grateful for you guys. We couldn't do this without you. We'd have no audience without you.
We know you have so many options for music here in Nashville, and it is our honor and privilege to get to steward your kids' gifts. So thank you so much for entrusting us with your greatest gift. We really appreciate you guys.
All right, guys. So after this, when we head off the stage, we're going to need all the kids to come up here. We'll take a big group picture. But before we do that, oh, wait. After that group picture, we'll head over to Studio...
Party Studio B right across the hallway. Grab your swag bags, take some pictures, grab your merch. Thank you guys so much for being here this weekend. Have a wonderful Sunday. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and we'll see you all soon.